What's up, guys? It's Nate with Freedom Van Gogh. We're just doing a quick box tour. Yeah, so some of my favorite tools in here are these two little guys. They have a little spring-loaded magnet on the inside. Another one of my favorite tools is this set right here. I actually use these a lot for suspension. A pass-through socket set. The threaded stud can just go right through the middle of this, and this can still tighten or loosen a nut. These are amazing as well. I use these primarily for cutting airline because it doesn't crush the airline when it cuts it. It's really clean. And then the most important tool of all is my semi-useful multi-tool. This humble 1x2 square aluminum that I use as a hammer sometimes, that I use as something to pry on things. I even use it as a block to keep myself from poking through when I'm drilling. Yeah, this is a wonderful, wonderful feat of human engineering right here. This has been Nate with Freedom Van Gogh. This has been Nate with Freedom Van Gogh. This is my beautiful cluttered, stickered, freaking workstation.